so much catching up to do. From Paris to Bombay, the looks on their faces were blank. And Jimmy turned to Mo and Sam. Joe's car broke down again. Oh. The tranny has seen better days. Treat your car like your woman. Ain't that what Joe always says?
Not gonna go. Much. Wow. Thank you. I just want to say, well, there's a number of things I would like to say. First, I want to say thank you so much for coming out tonight. It's a beautiful evening. You could have, I guess there's probably other options to choose from in Troy, and you chose to be here, and that's great. And I understand it's a grand reopening after all the trouble, so let's give a round of applause for that. That's fantastic to be, just to be part of that is wonderful for us, and I'm sure you all are so happy that the venue is open again, and for all it has to offer in your community, and we're just so happy to be here. I just want to talk a little bit about some of the songs we just sang and played, and introduce you to these three gentlemen back here. The first tune we started was a song called Exchange Rate, and that's a bit about how cowrie shells were used in were the money of the slave trade, and just sort of painting a picture about that. And the last tune was Joe's Car, and that's just about living abroad and coming home, and some people not relating to it. And without further ado, I'd like to introduce you to the band. We have Anders Nilsson here on the guitar. Yeah. We have Mr. Ken Filiano, who has on the bass, yes. Who I understand has been here before and is probably gonna come back again. And Mr. Michael T.A. Thompson on the drums. Yeah. And my name is Faye Victor on the vocals. And thank you. We really hope you're digging the music. We have some CDs for sale, and there's some cards back there with website information. And we'd like to get into something. Something else now. But yeah, just hang out and just hope you enjoy it. Thank you.